just been an eruption at the Kilauea volcano. You can see, I can just make out the plume of smoke and ash rising into the air in this webcam photo. You can also see just how much ash is raining down in the area right now. Residents are being told to shelter in place. And Scott McLean is joining us now live. He's there. So what are the conditions like now, Scott?
Yeah, well, so I think people here in the volcano area, the town here is actually called Volcano, have actually dodged a bit of a bullet because the rain is coming down fairly heavily, which is dissipating some of that ash and putting it down on the ground and diluting it a lot faster. But you can see there from those images, those early webcam images, just how much debris is raining down in this area. They said that this would blanket the area with ash. It's blowing sort of more toward the northeast, but they said the plume itself could reach as far as Hilo, which is an hour plus away from where we are. Now, we are on the edge of the Hawaii Volcanoes National Park entrance, and the reason we're not going any further is because authorities actually aren't letting us stop anywhere for the next 10 miles because it's simply too close to that main crater that is giving off those eruptions. I can tell you right now that there are some air quality issues for sure. There are actually school closures in the Pahoa area, which is east of here, about 45 minutes away. And the reason is because the sulfur dioxide levels are high and they just don't want people going outside. They want people staying indoors with their windows shut. I think originally they were worried, as this plume originally erupted, that it would cause problems on the roads. That hasn't really happened because of this rain, but there are still air quality issues with those schools, Wolf.
Any idea, Scott, just how large this eruption was?
Yeah, it is hard to say at this point, but Wolf, this was not the big one. They are still warning that there could be other explosions inside that main crater at the summit of Kilauea, which is called Halemaumau. And if that happens, they're warning of ballistic projectiles, which in other words are flying rocks. There were pictures put out yesterday of rocks that were some 2 feet wide, covered in a quarter inch of ash. And obviously a rock that big can do a heck of a lot of damage. And they're warning that future explosions could be even bigger than that, obviously.